If you ever wonder, like I did, what the difference between a normal average Coturnix quail egg size and a super jumbo Coturnix quail egg, there you go. So that thing is getting close to chicken egg size.